हेलो व्यूअर्स, टुडे वी आर टॉक अबाउट जिवानी पांजा एंड एमिग्रेइंग कॉन्टेम्प्रेरी आर्टिस्ट हिज रैपिडली जेनेड रिकॉग्निशन फॉर हिज डिसेंसिटिव एंड एवोकेटिव आर्टिस्टिक जर्नी हिज वर्क करेक्टराइज बाय अ यूनिक ब्लेंड ऑफ एब्स्ट्रैक्ट एक्सप्रेशनिज्म एंड सुरिलिज्म delves into the complexities of human emotion and the subconscious mind. This exploration is evident in his bold use of color, intricate compositions, and the emotive intensity that permeates his pieces. Panza's journey began in his early years in Nepal, Italy, where he was born into a family with rich artistic heritage. His grandfather, a well-known sculptor, and his mother, a painter, surrounded him with art and creativity from a young age. This early influence instilled in him a deep appreciation for art and desire to explore his own creative potential. Panza's childhood was marked by frequent visits to art galleries and museums, where he was exposed to a wide range of artistic style and movements. His formal education in art began at the Academy of Fine Arts in Nepal, where he initially focused on classical painting techniques. However, it was during his time at the Academy that he began to feel constrained by a traditional approaches and sought to break free from environmental artistic norms. This period of rebellion and experimentation led him to explore abstract expressionism, a movement that resonated deeply with his desire to express real emotion and inner turmoil. Panza's early work in abstract expressionism were characterized by their dynamic brush strokes, vibrant colors, and a sense of urgency and movement. These pieces often depicted chaotic and fragmented landscapes, reflecting his internal struggle and the complexities of human experience. His use of color in particular became a hallmark of his style, with each hue carefully chosen to convey specific emotion and moods. As his style evolved, Panza began incorporating elements of surrealism into his work. This shift was influenced by his fascination with the work of Salvador Dali and René Magritte, whose ability to marry reality and fantasy inspired him to explore the depth of subconscious mind. Panza's surrealistic work are often dreamlike and fantastical, featuring distorted figure and bizarre landscapes that challenge the viewer's perception of reality. One of the most notable aspect of Panza's surrealist phase is the use of symbolism. His paintings are filled with recurring motifs, such as keys, clocks, and eyes, each imbued with the onset or meaning and interpretation. These symbols serve as a visual language through which Panza communicates his thought and emotion, inviting viewer to delve deeper into the layers of his work. Throughout his career, Panza has been deeply influenced by his travel and the diverse cultures he is encountered. His time spent in cities like Paris, New York, and Tokyo exposed him to a myriad of artistic tradition and perspective, enriching his own practice and broadening his creative horizons. These experiences have also led him to collaborate with other artists and participate in international exhibitions, further establishing his presence in the global art scenes. In recent years, Panza has embraced digital technology as a new medium for his artistic expression. He has experimented with digital painting and animation, creating absurd and intricate pieces that push the boundaries of traditional art forms. This foray into a digital art reflects his willingness to embrace innovation and adapt to the ever-changing landscape of contemporary art.